Good morning students. In this video we are going to solve question number 4 of exercise 6.5. Now question is, which of the following can be the sides of a right triangle? Right triangle means right angle triangle. In the case of right angle triangles, identify right angles. Students, here we have to find out that whether the given sides are the sides of a right angle triangle or not. If the given sides are the sides of a right angle triangle, then we have to identify right angle. Now first question. In first question, three sides are 2.5 cm, 6.5 cm and 6 cm. Students, we know that in any right angle triangle, hypotenuse is the longest side. If you consider these sides are sides of the right angle triangle, then 6.5 is the hypotenuse, because 6.5 is the longest side among these three sides. Therefore, by using Pythagoras theorem or Pythagoras property, we can write Pythagoras property is a square is equal to L1 square plus L2 square. Hypotenuse square is equal to leg1 square plus leg2 square. Now, among these three sides, 6.5 is the hypotenuse. Therefore, here we can write 6.5 square. Now, remaining two sides are legs of the right angle triangle. Therefore, 2.5 square plus 6 square. Students, here 6.5 square means 6.5 into 6.5. Therefore, 6.5 into 6.5, 5 are 25, 2 carry, 5 6 are 30 plus 2, 32, 1 extra 0 here. Now, 6 5 are 30, 3 carry, 6 6 are 36 plus 3, 39. Now, addition 5. 2, 3 plus 9, 12, carry 1, 1 plus 3, 4. Students, if you observe here in the multiplication, after decimal point, one digit, after decimal point, one digit, 1 plus 1, 2. Therefore, in the answer, after decimal point, there are 2 digits. Therefore, answer is 42.25. Therefore, here answer is 42.25. Now, 2.5 square means 2.5 into 2.5. 2.5 into 2.5. Students, we know that 25 into 25 is equal to 625. And after decimal point, one digit, after decimal point, one digit. 1 plus 1, 2. Therefore, in the answer, after decimal point, there are two digits. Therefore, answer is 6.25. Therefore, here answer is 6.25, or square of 2.5 is 6.25. Now, 6 square is equal to 36. Now, here we have to add 6.25 plus 36. 36 means 36.00. Therefore, 36.00 plus 6.25. Here no digit, therefore we can write 0. Now addition, 0 plus 5, 5, 0 plus 2, 2, here decimal point, 6 plus 6, 12, carry 1, 1 plus 3 plus 0, 4. Therefore addition is 42.25. Here addition is 42.25, and on the LHS 42.25. Students, if you observe here, LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, we can write here LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, here LHS is equal to RHS. Calculation in LHS, calculation in RHS are the same. Therefore, we can say that the given sides are the sides of a right angle triangle. I repeat, here LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, we can say that these three sides are the sides of the right angled triangle. Students, if in any answer LHS and RHS are not equal, then we can say that the given sides are not the sides of the right angle triangle. Therefore, here LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, we can say that 2.5 cm, 6.5 cm and 6 cm are the sides of the right angled triangle. Now we have to identify right angle. Students, among these three sides, 6.5 is the hypotenuse and remaining two sides are the legs of the right angle triangle. Students, we know that at the meeting point of two legs of right angle triangle, there is 90 degree angle, that is right angle. Therefore, we can say that at the meeting point of 2.5 cm and 6 cm, there is right angle. If you draw figure, then this 2.5, this 6 and this is 6.5, that is hypotenuse. And at this point, meeting point of 2.5 and 6 cm, there is a right angle. Now next question, three sides are 2 cm, 2 cm, 5 cm. Students, if we consider these sides are the sides of right angle triangle, then 5 cm is the longest side, therefore 5 cm is the hypotenuse and 2 cm, 2 cm are the legs of the right angle triangle. Therefore, by Pythagoras property, we can write here hypotenuse square is equal to L1 square plus L2 square. L1 and L2 are the two legs. Therefore, hypotenuse is 5. Therefore, here we can write 5 square. L1, 2, L2, 2. Therefore, 2 square plus 2 square. 5 square means 5 to 5, that is 25. 25 and 2 square 4. 2 into 2 4 and 2 square 4. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Therefore, students, if you observe here, 25 and 8 are not equal. Therefore, we can say that here LHS is not equal to RHS. Therefore, LHS is not equal to RHS. Here LHS is not equal to RHS. Therefore, we can say that these three sides are not the sides of a right angle triangle. I repeat, here LHS is not equal to RHS. Therefore, 2 cm, 2 cm and 5 cm are not the sides of a right angle triangle. Therefore, we can write here 2 cm, 2 cm and 5 cm are not the sides of a right angle triangle. Students, I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.